Good job. Is this how you guys eat in Santo Domingo?
Nope, we eat more.
Yeah, look at Michael. He must be starving.
Yeah, but we're pretty much on time.
Ah.
2 hours later than
that's
time.
High.
Hello.
We said
Feliz Navidad.
We'd still be here.
What are you eating? A fork? You're back.
I'm back.
All right.
Yes, I wanted to, I guess, I don't know, are we all going to serve like have a toast here?
Yeah, a little later on.
A little later on?
Yeah.
Everybody just going to splurge?
Yeah, so relax, kid, relax.
We'll start. Joe's not ready in a second.
We'll do grace after we eat.
I didn't know Mike.
Joe's got a few hungry man
yeah.
He brought two.
Actually, he has a bottle of rum and a punch.
Oh, God. Hey, Peter, just like the Radisson, huh?
Yeah. The butter.
Yes, it was buttery.
Yeah. The butter was great fun, so I'm like, hey, I'll get crumbs.
We'll not
get
them. Yeah. Mama, Chulita.
¿Qué pasó, mijito?
Merry Christmas to you.
Qué bonita tiene la casa Tania. Everything is so beautiful. Awesome. Just gorgeous, the whole house.
Yeah.
Don't forget the Christmas tree. It's so pretty.
The Christmas tree?
Yeah.
Hey, Tony, how's it going?
Pretty good.
All
just
right.
Trying to figure out how what I'm going to eat first.
Papa, you can tell Joe lives alone. He was the first one to grab this plate and start eating while he's still kids.
Here, all right, hearty hearty to us, they said over there.
To us.
Good toast.
Welcome everybody to our apartment to Christmas 1995. And thanks for bringing all the wonderful food, Tony and Therese with the quiche. Mike with his special barbecue top sirloin tip try.
Whatever.
The
we have some panya rice. And we have Mama's lovely silverware.
And the turkey.
Turkey, yeah.
Mama's
ham.
Turkey.
And we got all kinds of food. This is the first Christmas in a while we have the whole entire family here. We have John, all the way from New York. Well, welcome back to your own apartment. And we have Peter, who's back from Chiapas finally. I don't know how long he's staying, but we're happy that he's here.
Has a job, two jobs.
Yes, and Joe, who's working hard, going to school.
The man.
Yeah. Thanks for taking time out to be with the family.
Yeah, I gotta say.
And Mike is here, away from his busy schedule of Kings games, Raiders games.
And, all those games.
Bullfighting, he's got two
and this is a rare weekend where Gloria's actually not in Brawley. Yay, Gloria!
All right, Gloria!
Mr. Tom will be coming by tonight.
Yeah, and they will make the rent.
I'm glad to see that little Martin over there has took time out from his checkers playing, is blowing out the candles, switching name tags.
Have a toast with your meal. Let's toast.
Yeah.
All right.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, we want to hear the latest update from New York. John, you want to?
Yes. So listen, I'd like to make a toast.
Under 5 minutes.
Come from New York, there's all kinds of wonderful opportunities for me. If any of you are looking for a brand new Practice Helix toaster, you know how to come. I got a lot of Polish friends.
Get out of here.
Hey, how about Peter? What's going on over here, Pete?
All right, just for the record, I got to say, last year at Christmas, I was in Oaxaca, Mexico.
Oaxaca?
Just around 11:50. I was all by myself in the park, and this family gave me a big, long sparkler. And when that hour came, I sparked it up.
All right.
And when I went out, it was just like, oh, okay.
Spark with Christmas.
Huh.
It was kind of sad. Now my family is really happy to be here.
So would you rather have, turkey or fried grasshoppers?
I have 14 of them there. Red.
14 red grasshoppers. All right, way to go. Okay. And what's going on over here?
Need a way, you guys.
Did you guys have good toasts?
Yeah.
And how's the food?
Good.
What? You guys gonna go back for seconds?
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
I might be on some mashed potatoes.
You like what?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Sanity.
Cheers.
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 There you go.
But Dad, really what I want to know, is that a health-free or a healthy helping there of food?
So now well, let's discuss
calorie.
Hey, whoever made the tamale pie, way to go. I love that. Hey, where are the tamales?
By the way, I just wanted to say that everybody right now, excuse me, everybody please. Let's give a little bit of salutations to Ann. You know, Anna's not with us tonight, so I guess the whole family really isn't here.
Go with your friend.
So, here's to love, Ann. I love you, and Merry Christmas.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers.
Let me drink this.
Somebody clean my glass, damn it.
Joe, after John gave that moving speech, for Ann, did you want to say something for Jerry Marno?
Her brother.
Who are you?
Joe had an imaginary friend named Jerry Marno for most of his life. No, that's not true. How old were you when we moved to Sacramento?
5.
You were 5 when we moved to Sacramento?
I was 5.
I was in the first grade.
Okay. What Joe means to say is the last time he talked to him was in the fourth grade, but he just had an argument with him yesterday.
1979.
Okay, you guys are right. I'm wrong. I was 8 years old in the first grade.
Anyway, I bought a toast to Gordy. You got that college diploma.
Finally.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I got skills.
Hunter College. Hunter College. New York City.
Where John will be getting his diploma.
Where I better get my diploma, Dad.
Who's it from, Lauren?
Papa and Mama.
Okay, go for it. You got 5 seconds to open it. 1.
2. 3. 4. 5.
If you don't open it in 10 seconds, you have to surrender it.
What'd you get? Look
at
it. Okay, I'll do that.
A puppy.
There's
a little puppy, and he doesn't do poo-poos. And you don't have to even feed him. That's the best kind of puppy to have.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2.5, 2.75.
No, it's good to stay with him.
Martin's ready to go.
Go get it!
Is it going by
you? Supposed to be.
God, what is it?
Don't go by the box, guys.
Okay. What is
it? You're supposed to allow them the surprise.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't have to think it's what's in the
box. Surprise! The champion soccer player. Ooh.
Whoa, soccer ball.
Cool.
8.
Another year.
She got a turbo heater. With thermos.
What is it, Michelle?
Ouch.
Michelle's never seen you panic so much.
I'm not panicking.
It must be that time of the year.
Let's give that puppy the legs on my one.
Cooler soccer ball.
It's not a cooler.
It's a cooler ball.
No, it has the blue and green in it. It's better.
That's just the.
Then it just plain black and white.
That's just the.
1, 2, 3. What?
That's not the one.
What is it? Kanye, the straw.
Open the other one. The other one. The other one is yours, Maria.
That one?
Yeah.
Are you? See.
Tanya, you're getting like your mother-in-law.
Yeah.
A witch.
Oh, man. Here it comes. Candy, all right.
All right, let's share it.
Now, I know somebody will open something.
Okay, Tara.
Be careful with that. You guys shoving a Marvin Gaye.
What is it, anyway?
Be careful with that one. That's like one painting I worked really hard on. Like, I'd much rather you put it in your room.
Cute. For a teenager, huh?
I feel weird about it being in the band room.
That's kind of used on Melrose Place.
It might be perfect because of that, but if anything ever happens to it, I'll go with it. Will you work? Huh?
Who's the front? Boria, what'd you get him? Hey, Mike, what'd you guys get him?
No, what happened was I either ran out of battery or I ruined my watch.
Hey, Peter, it's Kanye Sada from Raleigh.
And when I cracked it open, I think that when I was leaving work and I went into the basin to wash my hands, the water could have gotten inside of it. I was on the plane and I just noticed it stopped.
What is it?
Yes.
Joe,
you're
gonna
CDs,
huh?
CDs are still.
Hey, we can put it on now. Jump in anywhere.
That was a young one. Jump in. I just want to
get a
Lauren, I got you picking your nose on television. Lauren,
we got the Dallas, you know.
I want
Dallas was so hot, I burned it up. Here, I was tripping in the airplane. The lady next to me, she was excited.
Look at Gordy got a good present so far. Wow, communist, that's the communist right here. Comrade Gord Justin.
That's why I said, no way, I'm not telling you. Yeah.
Look at your daddy, I think you got reindeer poo poo. Oh, God.
That's a really good idea.
Yeah.
What is it? What is it, reindeer?
Worked on
I got a better idea.
No, I gave up for 3 years.
3 years?
Yes, and I got one now.
Well, congratulations. All right. Little Santa Claus there. The Christmas tree.
Really,
Lauren, what's your favorite Christmas song?
I don't know.
Oh, how does that song go? I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, no, no. Oh my God, what happened?
Well, I just had a special. I made it for right there.
Mama's opening her
present. I love it.
Figured it's totally you.
Oh, you needed one of those.
It's totally you, man.
For your kitchen.
All right.
I love it.
Whenever you need that's chilies really cool. And you don't have any, just fill them up.
Faster, Martin. Faster. Hurry. Hurry. Yeah.
Why is it, Martin? He would hit him.
No.
Oh,
God.
Wow, that's nice.
Somebody knows your number.
Where is it?
You need to assemble it now.
Look at that.
It's an engineering gift. It's pretty cool, you know. Next year you gotta ask for the wine making kit.
There you go.
I still can't recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. There is no one compares with you and the these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them in my life. I love you more.
Go.
For all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them in my life. I love you more.
Come on, Joe, give us your best shot.
You know, I'm British.
Do that Tootsie Roll.
The Tootsie Roll.
The Tootsie Roll.
How about arms crossed? For old time's sake, how about me beating him up? How about all of us
getting going? Lauren, what are you doing?
John, come in the back.
I'm in the back.
How come Peter's in the back?
Okay. Who's the shortest one?
Joe.
Peter's in the back.
No, the
Lauren
is. Go, Lauren.
Gordy, you couldn't pick the better song. Oh, God.
Hey, don't stop, man.
Come on, don't stop. Pete, come on, Pete.
Come on, Cha-Cha, hit it. Come on, Cha-Cha.
Come on, Cha-Cha. Yeah.
Come on, Cha-Cha.
Okay, I'm going in. Yeah.
Come on, Cha-Cha.
What happened to the music, Gordy?
Peter doesn't need no music.
I need music. Dad.
Lost. Hey, pero Peter no es disco. Peter,
okay. We saw enough.
You're on your own.
Did your boyfriend give you that ring?
Tanya gave me it.
Oh.
I didn't.
I
want to dance, Papa.
Okay.
Christmas
joy. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. Ready, set, go. You know, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Oh, Frosty the Snowman,
but the snowman is so
was it Joe?
Let's start it again. I know the word. Start it again.
Okay, start it again.
The snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corn cob mouth and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman was a fairy tale, they say. But the children know he can laugh and play just the same as you and me. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat he wore. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand. Running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump.